Light is a nutrient which can add to longevity and overall health. With minimal exposure to sunlight, these deficits in your nutrition can be replaced and potentially correct health problems. Rather than the traditional handheld devices, which only target one area at a time, red light therapy systems like Prism Light Pod can provide the health benefits to the entire body.
My name is Fabiana.
And I'm Isabella. In this video, we will explain the history of red light therapy, how it works, and why it is gaining attention in the health and wellness industry.
The use of light for therapeutic purposes, also known as phototherapy, has been a recognized treatment since at least 1400 BCE, when people with skin depigmentation were thought to have a form of leprosy. They were given plant extracts to eat before they were exposed to the sun, which helped reduce the skin depigmentation.
In the more recent past, 18th century doctors reported treating various diseases with sunlight, including destroying tumors and accelerating the healing of wounds by applying sunlight concentrated through a lens. From there, the list of diseases treated with light expanded. From physicians treating lupus and smallpox, to NASA using it to help astronauts in space maintain bone and muscle mass, and even to treat chronic wounds.
Since the 1980s, the most commonly recognized use for light therapy is for depression and sleep disorders. This treatment is so well accepted that home use light boxes are in millions of households, combating symptoms of seasonal affective disorder with sunlight mimicking rays.
Sunlight is so essential to health that modern research concludes that the length of our lifespan can depend on it. A Swedish study conducted over 2 decades on 30,000 women revealed that those who spent more time in the sun over the span of 20 years lived longer and had lower rates of heart disease. In fact, women with the lowest sun exposure had a 2-fold higher death rate than those with the most sun exposure.
Another study compared the lifespan of scientists who worked indoors to those who worked outdoors. The data revealed that working outdoors in sunlight exposure is correlated to a longer lifespan. Given that the Environmental Protection Agency reports that the average American spends 93% of their life indoors, this is definitely something to consider.
How to obtain the benefits of sun while living the majority of our lives under artificial lights? Thanks to innovative technology, it is possible to obtain the health benefits of natural light through phototherapy. With so many different types of light therapy, why choose red light?
Like all living creatures, our cells need light to survive. In order to function at our fullest potential, our bodies require red and near-infrared light waves, which happen to lie next to each other on the light spectrum. These two wavelengths are able to penetrate deep into our tissues, where they find their way into our cells, tissue, brain, bones, and blood. And with that, the healing process begins.
When red and near-infrared light penetrate our cells, they activate the mitochondria. These organelles float freely within our cells and are known as the cell's powerhouse. Mitochondria produce adenosine triphosphate, ATP, the universal energy supplier that keeps our cells functioning. When you breathe, eat, walk, and even sleep, your cells are using ATP. In cells that require massive energy, such as those found in your muscles, there can be thousands of mitochondria in just one cell. Red light therapy assists individual cells and helps fight inflammation.
In addition to stimulating mitochondria's production of ATP, red light is involved in a phenomenon known as hormesis. Hormesis creates a temporary low-dose metabolic stress by promoting low-level inflammatory response and an increase in free radicals. This stress causes the body to activate its defense system, which will attack the free radicals and resolve inflammation. Hormesis is achieved through exercise, muscle-building activities, sauna use, and many other processes that are highly beneficial for the body. Because of these properties, red and near-infrared light have been found to possess amazing healing potential.
The FDA has approved red and near-infrared light therapy for promoting anti-aging, hair loss reversal, pain relief, acne treatment, healing wounds, and fat loss.
and there are over 3,000 scientific studies published by the National Institute of Health that have observed the health benefits of red and near-infrared light therapy. These benefits include promoting fat loss, minimizing pain, accelerating wound and injury healing, increasing energy, combating fibromyalgia and chronic fatigue, reversing hair loss, relieving inflammation, promoting anti-aging effects, supporting healthy eyes, teeth, and gums, and increasing strength, endurance, and muscle mass.
Red light is a tool for health and wellness. It's a nutrient that every cell needs.
Red light therapy systems like Prism Light Pod can provide health benefits to the entire body.
We hope you liked this video. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos on red light therapy and health videos like this one.